I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up Google results about you, which will show you every time your personal information shows up in a page on Google search results. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to myactivity.google.com/results-about-you, and then sign into your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on the Google Results About You homepage. Step 2. Click Get Started on the homepage. A window opens letting you know how Google Results About You works and that you'll need to add your personal contact info and opt in to notifications. Step 3. Click Next in this window. The Next window tells you that if you move forward, you'll be notified whenever your personal information shows up in a Google search result. Step 4. Click Next. The Next window prompts you to enter your information. Step 5. Navigate to the Full Name field and then enter all of the names that someone might use to find your contact information, such as a maiden name or nickname. Then move down to the Personal Contact Info section and enter any home addresses, phone numbers, or email addresses you want to be notified when people search for. Click to place a checkmark next to the option to confirm that the contact info you've added belongs to you, and then click Continue. The next window asks how you want to be notified if your contact info shows up in Google search results. Step 6. Click to toggle on whether you want to be notified by email or through push notifications in the Google app, and then tap Save. The next window lets you know that Google is checking for any search results that match your name and contact info, and that this process usually takes a few hours. Step 7. Click I'm done. Going forward, whenever you return to the Google Results About You page, you'll see a list of results where your personal information turned up in a Google search result. Click these results to see the search your personal information turned up in and what personal information of yours showed up in that search result. You can click the arrow to see that specific search result. From here, you can choose to mark this result as reviewed to remove it from the results list, or you can click Request to Remove if you want to request that this information be removed from Google search results. And to be clear, if a request to remove is approved, it only removes that page from being surfaced in Google search results, but the web page itself will still exist. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.